Welcome, welcome. This is VCQ, and welcome back to some more Rise of Nations campaign action. We are still chugging through the Soviet campaign. There are five turns to go. Hopefully grab one or two territories here, capture India, and then progress to the American capital. I don't have enough tribute at this stage of the game, which is a bit concerning. And unless I capture territories that total level 5, Russia's going to lose some territory strength, which isn't good. So this never happened with the Americans, for whatever reason. So the Soviet side does feel a bit harder. And jumping in with the Indians, you can see here that we start in the corner, in the west side, but if you jump in from the left side, or from Afghanistan, you'll end up in the top corner here, and you have to fight right next to their capital. And to be honest, this is pretty difficult. So let's give it a shot. City needs to go roughly there. That was way too quick. These rockets need to hit the same installation. What going on here? Gotta move quick. If there's just going to be bombers everywhere, then we got to come back. Now I'm just going to move on. This copter here is just chilling out. This is going heaps better than it did last time. Last time I got absolutely crushed. Like, no joke, they absolutely stormed me. Okie doke, I've got majority of things, okay? Yes, this is what I feared, they would be back. Okay, this isn't good. Yeah, this is definitely not good. I'm in some trouble here. You can have it, there's nothing there. This isn't going to end well for me. That's a decent sized army. Good, just keep them there. Oh, they're all anti-tank. God damn, just leave me alone. Is something I don't have. Don't get sucked in. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing, but they're giving me a lot of time to try to get me shit together. Tell you what, these goddamn missiles are starting to piss me off. Okay, I feel like I can breathe for 2 seconds. This is not my city. You can have it back. Let's get some tactics. Thank you. think you just need to bugger off. Way too many fighters. Okay, there is absolutely nothing here. Okay, after a very grueling half hour, I feel like I'm finally getting somewhere. But with one oil well, we're not going to be going very far. Temple. That's exactly what I want. I need more oil. goodness, these guys are just pricks. That is not what I want to see. I can do metal and wealth. I can't do oil. That's a problem. You're kidding. Okay, we're still in it. Not by much, but we're still in it. being such a pain in the butt. Okay. Okay, so I'm hampered by a couple of different things. That's alright. Yeah, I really need oil. I'm really not getting it. This is going to change everything. This is hard. Thank you. We're finally getting stealth bombers. I can't snipe anything because the CEO's being a gigantic jerkwad. Might even plonk another city here just to get a refinery. That's right, you get out of Mother Russia. That's good, that's good. I think it's just the smelter, which I can't use. What happened to all my bombers? Where are they? Me to be a menace? Good, I'll be a menace. Okay, they're not contesting it. We're just chilling. That's what we're waiting for. Thank you. God damn. These fighters just won't piss off. What I need to find is where all these units are coming from. Desperately need oil. Let's try and fix that up. Oh yeah, I don't have that. It come from behind him. Mm-hmm. should at least slow them down somewhat. Jeez. I was not expecting this today. It's got a million and one tanks. How dare he just nonchalantly come up here and be like, oh yeah, I can just get rid of all this. It's not so nice when you get attacks now, is it? Probably best to capture this one first. Where's all the oil? Temples down. Okay, now we need to annex. They're all just gonna go splat. What are you guys doing? Come on. Just drop them on the temple like it's red hot. Okay, there's oil. How long has that been there? I don't know. Yep, we will wait. Thank you. some more oil. These things can do some excellent damage against buildings. Okay, time to get dirty. Can you stop? Your pain in the ass missiles. Get rid of those. Where's my Senate? There, where's the comrade? He is pretty nippy. Oh my goodness. Can you just piss off for 2 seconds? Thank you. They're gonna be defiant right till the end. I don't like this. This is just ridiculous. These missile silos just need to die. Max pop. There is nothing more I can do here. Okay, we got 19 minutes, and I really don't feel like doing this scenario again. Is just insane. This island needs to be surrounded. Somehow we need to capture all these in 16 minutes. He's in Mumbai. I swear it, if you do not stop launching nukes, I will end you. You grabbed it. Out of resources. Getting there. See, just keep picking them off. They're falling. get rid of all of their citizens. Yeah, well, I'm not happy. I want more. Goodness gracious. That was probably the hardest level I've faced so far in this campaign. Holy moly. That was relentless. Missiles everywhere. Bombers, copters. You name it, that was crazy. I am very glad that is over. That is not an easy scenario. I had tried this once or twice before, and I was just like, oh, the computer's upped it a little bit, but no, that is genuinely tough from that angle. Might be a bit easier if you're from the other angle, as you can make a bit more of a quick sweep, but that is tough. Make no mistake, that will punish you. Okay, save game. Okay, any questions, queries, or comments, let me know in the comment section down below. But I was not prepared for that. That is definitely a scenario you want to use cards for. And the fact that they've put, so that's just a typical conquest. But the fact that they've declared war saves me a lot of tribute. Anyway, catch you guys around next time. And thanks for watching.